Basically, Juicy hit a joint one day, got high as fuck with us, and was like, man, you niggas get this high every day, man. It's 2050. I started thinking about it, like, man, that's a world that we could create, you know what I mean? For these kids who like to get high and like to listen to great music. That's 2050.
Taylor Gang. Taylor Gang. Taylor Gang. Taylor Gang.
You know I'm back. I'm smoking flame.
According to Will, the singer, we got Chevy, who everybody knows about. I got Quay, like a couple other people haven't seen or heard from yet.
Yo, Quay means Taylor Gang. We're on hiphop.com. We backstage, Reliant Arena, Houston, Texas. Taylor Gang, man, 2050. Let's go.
What you gonna do?
Turn up. I'm about to turn up real quick. I'm over here high as hell back here, bruh.
I'm high as a motherfucker and I'm trying to go up.
Yeah.
I'm out of town swagging.
Tuki, he's from LA and Atlanta, so he's really abstract and he does my tattoos. So his music is a complete reflection of his art.
It's going down,
it's going down,
it's going down,
it's going down.
Yeah, Taylor Gang, Taylor Gang.
Burner, who everybody knows is a urban farmer. He's the weed specialist, you know what I'm saying? He knows everything there is to know about the weed game.
To give props when props is due, I was doing a show in Modesto, and this young ass kid came up to me, and he's like, yo, Burn, man, I'm a big fan, let me show you something. I'm like, all right. Cool, pulled out his iPhone, and he showed me his farm, his grow room. I titled that mixtape Urban Farmer, because it is like a movement, it's like a culture.
Now roll some. I roll a quarter pound, and I won't share. It's too smoky and there's no air.
Roll the windows down, let the smoke clear.
Yeah, Taylor Gang, Taylor Gang.
You know, we're with my little brother, man. So any two ways in town, they don't have nothing to do with the show. You know, when they touch the time, man, I'm always gonna make sure they situate it straight and just come kick it, man.
Lola, you know, being a female, but being from the D.C. area, she's a chick, but she spits hard. Make you be into it, be like, dang, she killed it.
I'm a student of hip-hop. I'm a student of all the legends and everyone that came before me. So I had to study and really focus on the craft itself.
What's the mean? You gotta stop my shine and stop my grind. You got your mind, I can feel my time, and the bitch won't stop till it's not my prime.
I know I gotta fly away,
fly away.
The future is the future right now.
Taylor Gang, Taylor Gang.
You already know what it is. Compliment is you're watching All Hip Hop Spotlight on Taylor Gang, so make sure you check it out.
Chevy, he's the other side of Pittsburgh. And Chevy gives him that, the real deal.
You know I'm fresh up off that Kona, put some marijuana, they copy us, they clone us. Yeah, we some flat with owners, got them acting like they been before, but they ain't never been at all. Eight balls, I was in the hall, ain't have time to fuck with y'all.
Yeah. Taylor Gang, Taylor Gang.
All Hip Hop Spotlight, Taylor Gang Tour, man, 2050. Shut the fuck up!
Juicy, of course, everybody knows, a legend, a producer, a DJ. So musically, he's got, you know, more than what everybody knows. And then as far as energy, he brings out to the table.
Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance. All these cheeks popping pussy. I'm just popping bangs. Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance. These cheeks clap, let's get it. And they ain't using hands. Short hair like me alone. Goose one, she don't need alone. She start twerking when she hear a song. Strip up all her income. We get trippin' and then some. So nasty when she rollin'. She put that ass off in my hands. I remote control it.
I love Houston, man. You know what I'm saying? The city of Serbia, the ball, man. Shit's crazy. Beautiful ladies out there on stage. There's women everywhere. Women get naked. You know how we do it, man. Poppin' pills, sippin' lean.
J gon' poke it like wet paint. You say no to ratchet pussy. Juicy J can't.
Yeah. Taylor Gang. Taylor Gang.
Like, all my fans, they just really enjoy and love music. Some of them smoke weed, some of them, they dress nice, some of them have kids, some of them are kids. But at the end of the day, they all just enjoy great music.
This is for them Taylors, 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 this is for them Taylors.
I see Taylor Gang just, you know, selling a bunch of albums, doing a bunch of tours. really having our own following and made the cross between mainstream and underground, because our goal is to always make stars, but we all come from the underground, and the hustle and the grind as their thing, as they grind us out of nowhere. They're the shit.
This is for them tailors, this is for them tailors, this is for them tailors, this is for them tailors.